20 feet away from me, and you
That's
get
the
that thing
R.
that's so.
If you do the R2, you'll do the big power swing, which sucks up like 10 feet of distance. All right, not a problem. We'll get to that, George, in just a minute. It is a little weird. Yeah.
There. That should not kill it, but did anyone kill me or no?
Oh my god.
Don't think so.
Okay.
I didn't see your name pop up as killed. I killed Fear. Kill it. Super cam.
Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Look where
We're
I'm
gonna
at.
do the rails again. Oh no! I was about to climb on the rails! Ah!
You're watching me. What the hell?
Oh,
walked on this rail down.
Boom. I can get over to that social club and get you in between matches, but there's nothing I can do here on the active match.
Yeah.
Except sit back and fight.
I Sigma.
Why wouldn't my knife
I
stab him?
Said,
It kept
no.
going into him.
Bye, Sigma.
What?
What? He was. Okay, this game's being a bitch. Kill his light.
Okay, you know what? No one should be surprised by what they've seen every single day playing this game.
Remember, GTA has horrible clipping issues there.
Yeah,
lighting.
It's
no,
just like yesterday. That's really.
Yeah.
I know that was close. I have a parachute and it wouldn't put it up. What was that all about? It shows a parachute emblem in my ammo crate. What the hell? Now remember, there's three attack buttons: fast, medium, and large. Large, of course, does the power hit from a distance, but it's not very fast. Circle will win in the close range. A lot of people win a fight too, and I'm not saying you guys because I don't know what your levels are exactly in stats, but if you're fighting a level 100,
my stats are max. I just need level 100.
Watch out behind you!
No.
No, watch out behind you!
He got a double hit.
That's why you don't fight people when you're walking up the ramp. Because whoever's lower can hit the upper, but whoever's upper can't hit the lower person, even if it's just a few feet.
What's the difference between Circle and R2?
R2 is the big power hit. Circle's the fast, short jab.
I'm sorry, I didn't mean to. I was going to tell you to wait a sec so I could figure something out.
You should, we need to kill Caleb, Bebop. Stop telling me.
As you say that, like, fucking, he gets up and walks away. Everyone team up on Killa!
Wait, I need to heal so I can have fair
Killa, yeah, we need to kill him. He has quad, I mean, pole shark. He just one-hitted me.
Sometimes
and
it's gotta be
him,
those momentary truces, and then everyone backstabs
got
each
him.
Other.
Momentary truce till someone else in the lead. Got it?
Ah, oh, you shanked me!
I kicked you in the balls twice after I stabbed you in the face. You know, normal.
I don't have a knife.
Lower level in the middle.
I almost ran off the edge again.
Damn it.
I'm giving fuck. It's a freaking building.
I will accept it between matches. I'm not going to, like, stand here and do it. Common sense, people.
Angels, you're lucky. I hit the pole that was right next to your head.
You got to be patient and relaxed. If you're not...
Oh, that is... What the hell?
Hey, that's not fair. I had two people on the ground. Oh. I got killed.
Oh, he hit me, so he's gonna get the kill for that. Damn it. Weak shit. Ow! Oh! Damn, Gina.
Wait, here, we need to get Killa.
Alright, let's team up on Killa.
Now, make sure you guys, when you're coming in, you have good mic quality and good mic etiquette, or you'll find yourself muted. Simple as that.
Hey! No, you traitor! You traitor! You traitor, bitch!
Let's get Killa! Let's get Killa!
You whore. Get him! Get him!
Oh, I can't read the ball.
You know, that was more like the inner thigh. Like, upper
I'm
inner on. Leg kick.
Everyone team up on Angel because he's being a bitch.
Everyone team up on everyone because it's the game.
Oh, this kill over here. Goodbye. Oh! Oh, he pulled a Tiger Woods.
I'm Tiger Woods! what?
No, there's fucking bananas. I feel like the Family Guy reference.
I kind of hit the building.
Yeah, I should go hit him.
Well, that sucks. I hit the building with my parachute.
Oh, that sucks.
Yeah! Oh, you just like...
Why did it not hit you?
You went ham on my ass.
Oh my gosh.
Not sure what that means, Chris. If you've got a glitched hacked account, then the amnesty program's almost over. So I would report yourself to Rockstar and just hope you don't get your account shut down. But no, there's no way just to clear out like illegitimate cash once you do it.
Wait, I thought he didn't have Grand Theft Auto.
I don't know, his message is a little teeny, either misspelled or I don't quite make sense of it, but I think he said his account was glit, he had hacked it and stuff, so he was red flagged when he joined the crew.
What's Angel doing?
Light.
What the fuck? My guy just tripped over- wait, no, stop! Kill it, don't. Jump over that green thing. What the fuck? I jumped over it, my toe caught it, and I fell on my face. It was fucking hilarious. What the hell? Seriously, Killa? Fucking goddamn little piece of shit. Fucking take that.
Oh, yeah, I got it.
Ooh, fucking cut his kidney out and eat it.
Oh shit. Eat my kidney.
Seriously. Like, come on.
You like this? Eat my kidney.
Oh, he just comes right back. You know what, Killa? You're about 5 seconds away from being gone forever.
It's we're just trying to do stuff here.
Utter fucking bullshit dealing with you the last couple days. No, Dominator, we're just playing. I mean, shit, you came back and you were like, I won't do any of it anymore. Can I be unbanned from playing with you? And since you've been back, it's just been 5 or 6 people constantly complaining about you.
I have been suggesting
that. And I don't want to hear any excuses about like, oh, I thought you meant just for a second. Like, it's not just one moment, one time. It's like every game, everything, all the time. It's...
Oh, you
I'm gonna segment me. We have a constant killing.
No, it doesn't matter. It's just consistent. It's like I'm like, hey, don't kill me really quick. I'm gonna jump over this green thing, and he waits till my back's turn, and he gets me.
What green thing?
I mean, I get we're in a death match, so there's like you gotta be worried.
Damn
but...
it! I was trying to stab at nothing.
Try this
literally.
Again. This was so weird. I jumped over this. What the fuck? I've never seen that. I jumped over the thing, and my toe caught it. And just fell.
Okay, yeah, I was totally like 3 feet away from it.
I mean, I guess a death match, so you gotta be a little careful. People say don't fight, and then they fuck you over and stab you, but I don't do that. Not very annoying. Oh. You know what? I'm just not in the mood for this. George, I told you to be patient, quit nagging me. So, no, I'm not. I'm gonna actually deny it and say. Go away.
It's not even popping up on the crew. I've been checking it.
Yeah, I've been trying it too. I'm not even playing, so if you guys kill me, go ahead, but it's not going to be a very cool kill. Yeah, you never even
I'm
sent it over, so yeah, there's nothing there.
Yeah, there's two people watching right now, me and Bebop, and neither of us have seen it.
No. Oh, I kept giving $1 billion when GTA. Well, that should have been cleared out in February. If you received money since February, then yeah, your account's probably going to be shut down. You need to write the amnesty program right away and send in your account and be like, you know, I keep hacking my account. Oh! Oh, he gets away. I'm going to let him go. Radioactive Bacon, thank you for the follow with amazing handle to boot. Bye-bye.
I parkoured my
bye, Bebop.
I'll come with you. Hey, wait, reach out your hand. Shit. Fucking ball sack. All the way to the ground floor. Dominator, I'll send out invites to all the crew members after this match. This is the first of 6 or 7 half death matches, half races.
Hey, what's your score? We really need to kill off Killa.
Well, people, I don't want to pick on Killa so bad he's doing that to the point where people aren't fighting free-for-all. I don't want people feel I don't even Killa. Like, that's the thing. I'm trying to get everyone happy. Keep everyone appeased.
Ow. Wow, way to fight over my dead body, guys. There's enough for me to go.
Oh! And the killer comes in. But people have to understand, it doesn't matter who it is, if they ask somebody to stop and you just keep doing it, it's going to be annoying. When the leader of every crew and guild you guys play on, when the leader of the show and all that, who says that they're having a very stressful day and they only have 2 weeks left to keep make $600 or this show is done, you will never be playing with me or seeing me or hearing me again, because I will have to sell my PS3, every game, my computer, and all to get the money. So, sorry if I'm a little stressed out today. I do apologize for it, but that doesn't, you know...
Okay, enough beating me down, Kelly. You already killed me.
Sorry, Sigma. You just got less hit points, so I think I'm winning on that note.
What the hell?
Why am I stabbing the air?
My character keeps going around
what
you.
I did.
All right, now here's how you guys can play. Oh, no, we're on the PS3 for this right now.
What the fuck?
If you're looking for some good streamers to do it on the Xbox, we have some in our streaming guild, Outlaw Damn It, DJ J and DJ C, and a few others.
Come here, angel.
But no, I'm a PC PlayStation player for my stream. But Geekly Gaming Network does have every possible.
Oh! You have me down!
Why the fuck? Why is it hitting dead bodies?
It targets the closest body. Oh shit!
No!
Thank you.
I was trying to get you both.
I would have rather you gotten me.
Well, I mean, of course you want somebody who's not winning to get you.
Yeah.
I mean, that yeah, but you know, that's the thing, like, in a free-for-all like this, there is that need, hey, if we just keep fighting each other, we're going to, you know,
lose. I'm a turn around, I'm behind you.
No,
there's no one behind me, you're invisible again.
What?
Or did you think that was, me?
No, I thought that was
Killer J just runs up, kills you, and runs back down. That was a great killer.
Damn.
No! Ow! Don't turn your back on me!
I can't believe I toe tripped on this. It was hilarious.
I hit the lamp. Yeah. No!
That was weird. No,
Bebop, do you want George accepted or no?
No. I he's gone. Just get rid of him. Did he finally go through? Yeah. Oh! Damn!
Did you have a kill streak or something?
What?
No, just that fucking massively kick-ass hit that we did. Me and Killer J right there.
Oh. Yes, it's still Killer J.
On baseball, batting your cross.
Maybe you walked up there earlier this year. It looked like I was killing myself, didn't you?
Yeah, I don't know, Chris. I mean, I want your account cleared so you're legit and it's all good and stuff like that, so I'm just trying to figure it out. But, you know, it just depends on what you got when you got it.
Sucker!
Oh, shit! I just hit fear in the face, or kill in the face after he's dead.
Why is everyone chasing each other?
I was chasing somebody else over here.
What the hell? That was so
no!
Weird.
No! No!
Wow, my baseball bat totally did not kill him when I have quad damage.
Killer, come get me! I'm in the air!
Four.
Good match, everyone. Like, they delete the money that people gave me money they gave me, gave really total. I should quit watching me during school and stay at attention in English and grammar class there, Chris. Like, they delete the money that people gave me money they gave really total. I shouldn't earn $400K. It's just stats are still there. Well, no, that's not it. That's
what?
Not it. If your stats are there, my other character received $999 million, whatever. That character had it taken away. and it's still on the money received. It says like 1 billion. That's not what anyone looks for. I looked at your